Hello friends, welcome back to your channel Simplify Your Space. Recently we traveled to Delhi to attend my cousin's wedding. So I thought of making a video on packing to attend Indian marriage functions. Packing for Indian marriage functions can be overwhelming as it includes lot of heavy traditional clothes, jewellery, makeup items and regular casual wear. I've also included a few warm clothes for light winter. Delhi was pretty cold, especially after the sunset. Along with the packing tips, I will also share some of my favorite and must-carry products which make my travel easy and stress-free. This video is not sponsored by any brand, so recommendations on these products are based on my personal experience with them over years. Now let's see how I've packed my luggage, which involves about 3 days of stay for 2 adults and 1 child. So the first and most important tip which I always suggest is to make a packing checklist. This can really save your time and energy on thinking what to pack. You won't miss packing any important items if you have your checklist handy. To get Simplify Your Space packing checklist, download the PDF link from the description box. Let's start with the makeup and toiletries. Do not just grab your makeup pouch and stuff it in the main luggage. Instead, take some time and select only essential makeup products and accessories. Try to choose nail paint and lipstick colors which can go with almost all the outfits, and keep the special ones for specific dresses limited in numbers. Here I would like to suggest you to definitely add makeup primer, which really gives nice and smooth makeup effect on the face and helps makeups to last longer. Second tip is using this kind of nail paint removing pads which are non-messy and travel friendly. Do not forget to add cotton buds, cotton pads, extra makeup sponges, makeup removing wipes which are again non-messy and travel friendly, and a bunch of hairstyling pins, clip-ons and plenty of safety pins. For makeup, I have used this makeup bag which I recently bought from Amazon. It's spacious and sturdy and has these detachable dividers. One can create as many compartments as per the need. On the top, it has a separate section to keep brushes and makeup pencils, and a zipper pocket to keep other items such as wipes, bindis and hair accessories. As it is quite solid, it helps to keep the makeup segregated and damage free. Also, it is very convenient to use when getting ready for the function, as everything is organized and clearly visible. Same way, bring all your toiletries at one place. Do not carry big size bottles which not only take lot of space but can create a big mess if get damaged accidentally. So always carry your toiletries in travel size bottles. Here I would like to share some of my favorite and must carry products. First is this dry shampoo which can really save your life when you have a bad hair day or you are not able to wash your hair for some reason. Second is this Venus Woman Razor, which has this kind of detachable cartridge with blades and hair removing gel. While using this, you don't have to carry any separate hair removing gel or cream. Don't forget to cover your toothbrushes with these small caps to protect them from getting dirty. To pack all these items, I have used this toiletry bag, which is again a very sturdy bag and helps to keep all the bottles in an upright position. You can directly place it on the bathroom sink and access everything easily. Online links to all these products are given in the description box of this video. Rest of the things like razors and brushes are kept in this clear zipper bag. I've also kept this instant glowing facial mask, which is again a must carry item if traveling to attend functions. It gives an instant freshness on the face, just like salon done facials. Also make sure you carry needle and thread to repair the accidental tear or to fix buttons and hooks. Next tip is to bring all your dresses for all the functions at one place. Select the matching jewelry and keep them together with the clothes. Also bring the matching shoes and clutch bags which you are planning to carry. This way you can visualize your overall dressing for all the functions and would abstain carrying anything extra. If you're planning to travel with your family, then do the same for your husband and kid. Bring everything together and pair them accordingly. Also bring all the casual wears and warm clothes if traveling in the winter for the entire family in one place. Here I have used small packing cubes to keep undergarments segregated from other clothes. Don't forget to carry a pair of transparent straps if you're planning to wear knitted dress or blouse. Now let's pack everything efficiently. To pack jewelry, I'm using this jewelry bag which has a proper separate section to store bangles. And to pack jewelry sets, these separate zipper pouches are provided. Also, there is a pocket to keep extra stuff. This way, all your jewelry stays segregated, safe from tangling with other items and organized. As it has some empty space left, I've also kept this clutch bag inside this bag. To pack shoes, I've used shoe bags which can accommodate two pair of shoes in each bag. Here is a tip. If you have a small kid, put his or her shoes inside the gents' shoes. By doing this, you can save space and the shape of the gents' shoes will also stay intact. Same way, I've packed my sandals in a separate bag. To pack clothes, I've used separate packing cubes for each family member. All the party wear clothes of each member will go in one cube. Try to place clothes according to the functions. The clothes of the last function should be placed first and for the first function on the top. Also, while placing, use brown paper or butter paper to keep two dresses separated from each other. This will avoid any heavy and expensive work sticking and damaging other clothes. I've also placed the second clutch bag on the top. And that's it. My personal cube is ready. The same method applies for gents and kids' clothes. These separate cubes will help you keep your expensive and heavy clothes segregated, organized, and damage-free. Also, accessing them as per the function would be really easy. We will pack the casual wears at the end. Now let's start packing everything in the luggage. Keeping things in a separate bags and boxes make your travel non-messy and stress-free. Finding items can be really easy, especially when rushing for the functions. It also avoids any kind of a mess. All the essentials for the functions are packed in this luggage. Now let's pack all the casual wears in a separate suitcase. Here I have rolled all the clothes and kept them nicely inside the bag to maximize the space. Try to use every nook and corner for efficient packing. Use thin cotton towels for travel, which get dry fast, especially helpful in winter when drying towels can be challenging. Also, don't forget to carry a couple of laundry bags to store soiled clothes. One can use old pillow cover or any shopping bag as well. We have an entire travel playlist for all the packing videos from where you can get a lot of efficient packing tips. Please find the link in the description box or at the end of the video. Thoughtfully packed luggage kept me and my family well-dressed and warm throughout the functions, especially during the cold evenings. All the items and dresses were easily accessible and our prime focus was to enjoy functions with zero luggage fuss. Thank you for watching. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video and don't forget to subscribe for many more organizing videos. I'll see you next week. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye-bye.